The track was being prepared, and the others had already shifted gears and gone ahead. JK added the final touches as they watched. "'Tis said, better late than never." I set out JK's deep down. The excitement rose as I pulled up to the gates. As always, this place never ceases to amaze. A good night's rest was much needed for what lay ahead. I sat back reminiscing the race as the boat cruised along. The sounds of powerful engines and the adrenaline rush now made way for the peace and tranquility that is typical to Teak Town.